I'll use my own method. You say it will be fine. You said it was the right thing to do. That according to the culture, you feel very much proud of yourself if you are a virgin. And your parents are proud of you too. You had already given my permission.
We are, you know, our ancestors come from far away. And my husband will write down seven generations. This culture is important. This culture is important. This principle is the love. Let me sing out to the loud.
Once we entered the secret bush, I was taken to a very dark woman and dressed. I was blindfolded and stripped naked.
Once I saw a fatty lava baby, bang me sabulendi, bang malisa pansi, mosho.
I was then carried by two strong men to the site for the operation.
Wafika bafati labantu babili bangibamba inyawo lomnye wahlala esifubeni sami ukuthi ngingatobaleka lomnye wafaka indlwabo emlonyeni wami ukuthi ngingatomeme.
I was forced to lie flat on my back. I had four strong women, two holding tight to each leg. Another woman came and sat on my chest to prevent my upper body from moving. Piece of cloth was forced into my mouth to stop me screaming.
But then shit.
I squeezed my eyes shut, wishing they were my legs. This is alright. It is tradition. All good girls are doing it. It is what remains of our way, our culture. It only takes a few seconds. Her bare hands were warm and moist.
umake nabangithatha umfana bami bebathi ngahlale nalo lobuhlungu kungishisa labanye balakomake
When the operation began, we had a big fight. The pain was terrible and unbearable. During that fight, it was big, Katty lost her life. All those who took part in the operation were half drunk with alcohol. Others were dancing and singing. And
no one was cool.
I was gently mutilated with a blunt penknife.
The bastards. Good, and never got to me, they did a good time sitting in a good farm. The people never did for a few years to know that. The people who could know.
After the operation, no one was allowed to aid me to walk. The stuff they put in my room stank and was painful. These were terrible times for me.
Each
time I wanted to urinate, I was forced to stand upright. The urine would spread all over my room, and it would cause fresh pain all over again. Sometimes I had to force myself not to urinate, for fear of the terrible pain.
Banginikanga umuthi wokuthi kuphole. Ngisho nemuthi wokuthi kungaboli.
I was not given any anesthetics in the operation to reduce my pain, nor any antibiotics to help fight against infections. Afterwards, I hemorrhaged and became anemic.
This is not useful. What I really wanted.